How can AI swiftly and cost-effectively turn a plain solid color garment into a fashionable piece graced with unique prints? If you're looking to venture into the print-on-demand business, a user-friendly AI is a perfect choice. In this tutorial, we'll leverage the powerful features of Styler AI, choosing the moon and butterflies as our design themes to rejuvenate a simple solid color hoodie. First, open Google and search for Styler. Click on the link for Styler.ai. Click on Sign Up, and you can register and log in directly using your Google email. Now, on the homepage, click on New Project. Next, select the canvas size. Click on Import Image. Close the hoodie layer. We'll start with the moon. Firstly, we remove its background. Go to Image to Image. I feel like a watercolor moon would set the perfect mood. Hit Stylerize. The one with fog brings depth. Let's go with it on our canvas. Does the scene feel too empty with just the moon? Let's click on Generative Fill and add a star here to spice things up. Next, select Auto Select to extract the moon and stars. Let's generate a butterfly now. Hit Text to Image and enter Butterfly. With this butterfly facing the moon, the composition is nicely balanced. Let's pick it. Next, remove the butterfly's background. Then select Image to Image and type Blue Butterfly to maintain a consistent overall style. With the image ready, reopen the hoodie layer and adjust it to fit the canvas size. Now, bring back the print layer. Notice the butterfly layer still has a background? Click Remove Background once more and adjust both patterns to fit the hoodie. Click on Text to enter Styler. Our overall style leans towards the soft and romantic, and we found this font to perfectly match our design aesthetic, so we've chosen it. We've achieved a complete garment design. Moreover, with Styler's image-to-image feature, we can effortlessly switch design styles. This allows us to explore a wider array of design options while maintaining the original structure and content. With the auto-prompt feature, the system automatically generates a creative prompt, enabling style transfer without the need for manual prompt input. Let's look at the before and after comparison. How do you feel about the finished product? If you like the overall result, click on Export in the top right corner. You can choose Image Size or Export All Layers. Following similar steps, we can swiftly design a complete set of products under the same theme, creating a rich and unique product showcase. If you enjoyed this design journey, feel free to like and comment. See you in the next episode.